Let me just update you on the latest from Madrid. Spanish authorities now say that 180 people have been killed in the morning rush hour explosions at three railway stations in the capital. About 1,000 people have been injured, many of them seriously. Spanish Prime Minister José María Aznar has described the bombings as mass murder. He's called for demonstrations on Friday throughout Spain. And that's it from the newsroom for now.